is the moon. Apollo 8 image. I don't know how the scientists can't see any of this. This is just, I mean, this is sad. Completely sad. I am using a crappy camera and the TV settings, and I am able to capture this. This is totally sad. Look at all the stuff. And there is not a single inch spare in this place. Look at that. And because the camera is digital and the picture is made out of pixels, the camera easily decodes those pixels and make the right image. That was incredible. So you're looking at the correct image, instead of all the garble that you're looking at without the camera. You can distinguish nothing. I mean, nothing. Look at that, man. What the hell is that? So I'm using 3 filters now. Check this out. A round thing with a square building on top. There's many of them, many of those. Mayor of Strand. this is the information. That's how easy it is to get the image. Oh, look at that building at the end of the upper corner. How did I miss that? Shoot. My goodness. That is crazy. No, there are no evidence on the moon, no civilization, just rock and sand, yeah. This is on the lunar atlas, right there. I can say, get your big screen TV, get an adapter, and hook it to your computer, costs $8. And then use the settings of the TV to defeat the brightness and the, and with a camera, you do the rest. There is. I can do this. In fact, I'm gonna decode the whole entire lunar atlas this way. I'm gonna look at this tower right there. Then I'm gonna do my own lunar atlas version with the truth.